Hi guys, I'm Sean. This is Alyssa. Gus is down here. And this is Internet Rabbit Hole Daily. If you guys have been watching us for a while, you know that we cover a lot of Punjabi content, a lot of content related to India, but we also like to see what Justin Bieber's up to.
Mm-hmm. And he came out with a song like 2 days ago, so we're late reacting to this.
A little bit behind, but better late than never.
Still want to watch it, and it's called Anyone.
Mm-hmm. Well, I've been really liking his tracks lately.
I wonder where this is.
He's getting buff.
Ooh.
Thought that was myself for a minute there.
Well, the thumbnail, he was like, looked like he was weighing in.
See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me.
Ooh, he's doing the silence. It's gonna be a reference to like Rocky and stuff.
Because in the
thumbnail, you know, he was like,
yeah, he was sort of like, he's got his home, his backyard gym.
Like, well, he's doing like as if, you know, with when they do boxing, like they do a weigh-in and they go like this. And then they're on the scale. That was the thumbnail. Yeah,
I think he's working towards something here.
Why can't Haley be in the music video though? I want it.
If you ever move on without me, I need to.
Now, who is this?
Wait, is that the same girl?
I hope so.
You are the only one I'll ever love.
All his tracks lately have been so poppy.
If it's not you, it's not anyone. Looking back on my life, you're the only good I've ever done.
Dang.
That sounds like throughout the whole thing.
Yeah.
Not enough time to love you the way that I want. Cause every morning
she's there. Yeah, she's there supporting him.
Let's hope he doesn't get hurt though.
I think he does box in his spare time for sure. Cause I think I seen like pictures on his Instagram.
Okay. He's maybe in a tournament or something. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Wow!
That's.
God, did you see that blood?
Ooh.
That looked like it hurt.
Ouch. But how? I just want to know what the boxing, the video, how it's like relating to the song.
Oh.
It's like because she's just supporting him,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Because she's helping him.
I think he's talking about overcoming things, doing good things, and it's maybe a parallel with the relationship, the stuff he's doing with the boxing here. I don't know.
Well, he's like, you're the only one. Da, 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 da. Like, I think because Haley really like supports him and stuff,
mm-hmm,
right?
Mm-hmm.
If it's not you, it's not anyone.
Looks like he's inked a deal there. Oh, cool. It's like
old fashioned. Yeah, it is back in the day.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
I didn't even realize that till now.
Realize what?
That it was old times.
I was going to say that because...
I guess because she's dressed all like... I just thought she had a very vintage look to her.
No, I was going
to
say it when they were fighting and stuff. There was a guy like in the audience and he had like an old-timey hat.
Yeah, I guess I should have realized that. There was also the kingpin guy with the big cigar and all that.
Yeah. Well, that looks
a little modern,
though.
But that's all right. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah. It's a mix, I guess. I don't know.
Okay.
It reminds me of that movie, The Boxer, I think it's called.
I never saw that.
Because it was set back in the day.
Mm-hmm. I'm loving this. It's almost like an 80s movie. Sort of power anthem of some sort. Like Karate Kid or something.
Karate Kid.
Ooh.
Ouch. Oh, transition. What? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's gonna wake up. The water's gonna wake him up. That actress looks familiar.
Oh. He ain't down for the count. Going in another round. Powering up.
Drop.
No, I just love it. That's totally like an 80s thing, right?
Da, da, da. Yeah, it's so 80s. But the video's it's not 80s, though. It's like way back. It's the 1930s or something. Whoa. What a comeback.
Jeez, the other guy did not look too... looked a little worse for the wear, put it that way.
Look at the old-timey cameras.
Nice.
Champion.
Kissing like there's no one there. Jay's another new track from Justin Bieber and another very enjoyable track. This guy is on a roll here.
Well, he's coming out with a new album, isn't he?
Well, like Holy and Lonely and Monster.
And this one.
Yeah.
Will all be part of the... Well, Monster, I think, he's featured. But okay. I think it's Shawn Mendes.
Yeah.
I don't
know. Or was it featuring? Yeah. Regardless, we're enjoying it. If you guys are enjoying it, then we're going to ask you to click that subscribe button. Click the little bell icon. Choose all from the drop-down menu so you can get updated every time we upload a new video.
If you enjoy this video, please let us know by clicking the thumbs up button and leave your thoughts down in the comments below.
We love hearing from you guys. This is Internet Rabbit Hole Daily. IRH, signing off. Bye-bye, guys.